Once again, it's July 20th, 2023. We've got another, or probably the same, black and red mason wasp pollinating our yellow passionflowers. And he's flown, well, now he's still over there.